seen as another slap in the Queen's face. The source said that this is proof that bad blood runs deeper and harder than anyone ever imagined between the Sussexes and the royal family, because she gave Frogmore Cottage to them as a wedding gift. According to the source, Markle has managed to tear their royal family apart, and she's once again telling everyone that she and Prince Harry are on their own. The insider also claimed that Princess Eugenie and Jack Brosbanks could become permanent residents at Frogmore Cottage, and Prince Harry and Markle's permanent home is in Santa Barbara. Meanwhile, the tabloid also claimed that Prince Harry decided to give Frogmore Cottage to his cousin after the Queen and the royal family snapped him. Last month, the Duke of Sussex made. However, the tabloid's claims are false. Prince Harry and Markle are just renting Frogmore Cottage out to Princess Eugenie and Brosbanks. The Sussexes didn't give Frogmore Cottage to the couple a feel good. And it's also not true that Prince Harry and Markle have no plans to return to UK because they no longer have a home there. In fact, they have agreed to share Frogmore Cottage with Princess Eugenie and Brosbanks every time they're in UK. On his Twitter account, Fighting Freedom author also said that the couple loaned Frogmore Cottage to Princess Eugenie because she will soon give birth to her. Headlines after people reported that he asked if he could lay the wreath at the eternal tough. However, the Queen reportedly denied Prince Harry's request. Following the snub, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex allegedly decided to cut ties with the royal family, and giving Frogmore Cottage away is allegedly. Prince Harry, Meghan Markle once allegedly returned to Frogmore Cottage, gave property to Princess Eugenie. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle will no longer return to Frogmore Cottage. In its December 14 issue, Globe claimed that this is the couple's final blow to Queen Elizabeth. Prince Harry and Markle decided not to inform the Queen about the plans to hand over the keys to Princess Eugenie because they are also allegedly trying to send her a message. Since the movers got rid of the Duke and Duchess of Sussex stuff at the Frogmore Cottage late at night, the tabloid claimed that this is always the way of indirectly telling everyone that they won't come home over. Unfortunately, Prince Harry and Markle have once again hurt the Queen's feelings in the first draft, but they will also stay at Frogmore Cottage with the couple during the visits.